Thursday, July 2nd, a day before the long weekend, and we were so fortunate to get a delivery, a special delivery, for Jalen's E30. Is it E30? No, E36. Okay, let him know.
I ordered this lip. It's a Reiger lip from Germany about 2 months ago, and it finally came in. I thought it was lost because of the whole quarantine thing, but it just came in, so I'm just gonna throw it on real quick. Shouldn't be too bad.
Two months of waiting for this.
This should be like the last part to my car, and then I don't have to touch this thing ever again, which probably means I'll touch it, but it should be the last thing, and then I'm done with the car.
So right here, we've got it jacked up.
The car's already low. I have no idea how I'm gonna be able to lower it. The jack barely fit under the car.
Is this lip an even lower lip or even thicker lip than what you had before?
Much more. It's right about 2 inches.
I'm gonna give you a quick walk around of his car. This is
1994 325 IS automatic because it's a daily. I actually inherited it from my uncle. Sorry, it's dirty right now.
He probably would have gotten the manual if he bought it himself, but it was another inheritance. As you can see, our family is just full of cars. We love cars. Classics, BMWs, Hondas, Toyotas. Now we've got Audis in the family. Here's a quick walk around. You can see a lot of the personal modifications that our guy has done, from decals to stickers, custom license plates. It's a beautiful white. What's the official color name of this white?
Alpine White 3 or 2. I'm not sure which one, but it's Alpine White for sure.
Very sexy white, bold.
When I got this car, it looked nothing like this. So if I remember to send Mark a picture, you'll see it here.
My man has his IG handle on the rear window. So
let him know.
Follow at TataCapture36 for all things Jessica.
Yep, Jessica.
This is Jessica, everybody. She's gorgeous. Are these M3 wheels?
So these are actually BBS wheels that were an option on some M3s. So they're BMW specs, but you don't ever see them on M3s because nobody really spent almost $1,000 for some BBSs back then. I actually got a good deal on them. I got them for $250 for all four at a salvage yard, at a BMW salvage yard.
Look straight up. Look at this fresh cut our man has. Give him a
clean,
nice.
Clean. Shout out my boy Arlen Kuh.
Right
Velocity
here,
Cuts.
We'll add it. These guys have a YouTube channel, don't they?
Correct.
Check them out.
Keeping the boys clean.
Talk to me about this Legends.
So that's a Legends windshield banner. It has kanji on it, which is kind of weird because it's a German car. That's built by Dustin Williams, who's a YouTuber. I love his stuff. I love his channel. So. I figured I'd support.
Here we've got some M3 mirrors, side mirrors.
Right, the whole car has a full M3 conversion kit besides the engine. Inside I actually have a Dynan intake, which is probably the only performance mod I have done to the car. It's very stock. Just got some BC Racing coilovers, some DS series, Dynan cold air intake that ports into the fender. Besides that, it's all pretty much stock. European headlights, European everything on it pretty much.
Daily driver, nice and simple, looking classy and sporty at the same time.
Here's my favorite part.
Oh.
I had to represent the homies out in San Francisco. Cisco, renowned US steering wheel with some Chasing J's, titanium hardware, a little NRG quick release, something easy, something clean. I used to have a European wrapped steering wheel in here, but it was too big and too uncomfortable. Renowned Racing in San Francisco.
Dear car community, one thing you guys want to know about Jay is that he is here to support all types.
All the companies,
all the channels, all the brands. I mean, we got Legends up here, Renowned, and then where's your jet tag? He's got a jet tag and also t-shirts of all these other YouTubers.
Today I'm rocking the Night Runner International.
Hey, shout out to Night Runner.
No Limits jet tag.
Let us know when those straps are back in.
Yeah, we need those harnesses, Reggie. We need them.
Reggie, I know we haven't met yet. This guy is a huge fan.
Yep.
Definitely need some straps if you're watching this for the Civic that we're working on. It's either that or some Takata greens.
Yep, those okay. Are Takata greens. If Reggie could hook us up, man.
And also, he had a t-shirt on.
Oh, he had a MFG t-shirt on his.
Yeah, we'll do a quick splice of the other day where he had that t-shirt on. Look at that, all the support and love is all around. Wow, that was quick, so he's already replaced it as I gave the walk around. So you didn't even remove the old lip.
So this is the GT style lip. It came on the M3 GT cars, or the lightweight cars as well. They pretty much made a simpler bolt on.
Very, very cool. 2 months of waiting. Actually, with everything going on, we were thinking about overnighting some parts from Japan.
Overnight parts from Japan.
For the Civic. The one part that we were thinking of is a Mugen steering wheel. I don't want to spoil too much of the car, but at least the steering wheel we were thinking about getting from Japan, right, Jay?
Yep.
And with the whole situation going on, we felt like it was a better move to just order from a local distributor. And we actually got a custom something I'll leave to be named later. What I love about Jay and his taste is he's got all these little details that add so much character to his style. Here we've got a, what is this? Is this like an off-white Jollibee color?
collaboration.
What's with the mask? I like it though.
That's actually his name is Sup Birdie now, but it used to be Kings Must Rise. Artist out of Calgary. Does a lot of anime stuff. No, Filipino guy. Hey. Love to support his stuff, dude. His stuff.
What's up to the Filipinos? Represent. Our family's from the Philippines. I'm mixed, but you know, a lot of us are full Filipino. This is dope. Totally respect it.
I actually did an off-white livery at some point on this car. My hood saying hood, fender saying fender.
I love it.
Interesting surprise. Cata captured. Business card. Jay is actually a photographer on top of a car enthusiast and now a full-time YouTuber, right?
Yep.
We gonna make this a reality.
Full-time YouTuber and student.
Student of life. We always learning. Always stay learning. M3 floor mats.
To preface, point was not to pretend I'm an M3. It's actually not frowned upon to put on a lot of M3 parts because they're the best looking options for these cars. I'm not claiming I'm an M3. I know I'm not an M3. It's just visual stuff.
He's just inspired by the vibe, you know?
For sure, for sure. I love collecting rare German parts. Parts from Ukraine, UK, from Canada, everywhere on this car. I hunted for hours, just scrolling every single day.
Yeah, at the end of the day, it's art, you know, whatever inspires you to come up with something that you love to use and drive and work with. I mean, like Bob Ross said, you decide, right?
You have to decide what lives here, how far it goes, how tall is it, how short is it, fat, skinny.
Also, I found this in the back seat, Cortese license plate that we used for our music video. That music video was for our grandmother. We were supposed to have a 40-person reunion in Hawaii this weekend for an entire week where family from Australia and East Coast, West Coast all came together, but it was canceled because of COVID, which is totally understandable. But this is what we use for the music video. And also, this is 8 characters. What's the limit on license plates?
7.
So we could not get this license plate, huh?
We could get Cortez.
Cortez. We could do Cortez or CTZY1 or CTZ.J and I'll be .M and Mickey will be dot something, or we have family codes. Something to think about as we grow and flash out a little more. This would be dope.
My man flexing the Pyrex.
Yep, gotta be safe.
2020 Pyrex vision.
What you working with here, Jay? What's that?
Some Milwaukee tools.
Oh my god.
Impact driver.
We don't mess around here, huh?
Got a half inch impact over there.
Jeez, ain't no sweat. Look at this thing. This thing is a beast. Oh my god. That's actually what Jay got his dad for Father's Day. So I saw them present the gift. And what dad doesn't want some solid impacts? Really do some damage.
Look at this man. Tell us about these lights. Are these aftermarkets?
Aftermarket fog lights. The car came with fog lights, but I got yellow ones.
These look sexy when you just turn the fog lights on.
I'll try to keep this car in some videos, but this is what we're worried about. This is just my little personal toy. So this, I'm expecting to sit about here. Mark. Ooh.
It's all right.
Good.
Doesn't crack.
That thing's low.
Wow. Just cleared it.
There we go. Whew. I'm sweating now.
It's all good.
That looks good. Let's pull it out. Let's see what it looks like.
All right, so Jay's now ready to
reverse the car. And we're gonna see how this front lip bears down the garage. Woo. That thing is sexy.
Looks pretty good.
All right, everybody, well, thanks for tuning in.
Wait, one more thing. Let's see if it'll pass the driveway test.
Go over to that corner.
I don't think it'll be that bad.
You guys have about 10 seconds to decide whether or not he's gonna clear this. So whoever you're with, make a bet right now. Quick bet, $5, $20, $100. Is this man gonna clear the driveway with his brand new lip? 3, 2. Oh, that skill though.
You're straight, you got 6 inches.
Whip it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for today's episode. Wanted to give you a taste of something different. Thanks for tuning in. TZ on me, TZ on 3, 1, 2, 3, TZ, peace.
Alright, if you lost your first bet, here is a second. Oh! Kissed. You just kissed it. You're okay, brother. Just a little.
Love tap. You know, nothing more. But she looking good. Alright, how much faster is your car now?
Oh, like 200 plus horsepower.
Hey, hold on. What you got in your nose over there?
Is it dirt?
What'd you get? Yo.
Bro, you didn't tell me!
I didn't know until now.
Man, I was on camera.
It's all right.
It's all good. It's all good.
It's what happened.
I'm a working. Look at these hands. Look how dirty they are.
Working man hands, they're dirty.
Yeah, they're dirty. Plus
I
got that 2020
Pyrex vision. I mean, it's not bad. It's just the, I think injectors might be stuck a little bit. Oh, it's got a sunroof, look at that! It got a sunroof! Manual everything.